Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to unlock pattern lock in Samsung Tab. You can see here it is asking for 8 minutes, so we have to turn the device off. It will not turn off because it is secured by pattern lock. Now press the volume down button and power key together for 10 seconds. Keep pressing both key. When it is on black screen, press this again for 10 seconds. When it will show you the black screen, release the both keys. Now release the both keys. Now press the volume up key. First of all, you have to connect the data cable. I am using Type-C data cable here. It is connected to my computer. Now press the volume up key and power key together for 10 seconds. Keep pressing volume up key, and after the logo appear, now you can release the power key. Keep pressing volume up key. The data cable must be connected, otherwise it will not bring you in recovery mode. Now select wipe data and select factory data reset. It will remove the pattern lock and passcode from your tab, but it is necessary to remember the Gmail account, otherwise it will ask you to enter the previous Gmail account. So keep your Gmail account handy after the reset. This process will remove the data from your tablet, so do not process these steps. If you have some important content or data in your device, just agree all these conditions. Now we have successfully removed our pattern lock. Now you can connect your Wi-Fi. Let me enter the password. I have entered the password and just click next here. It is taking updates. It will take around 5 minutes. Now you can remove the data cable here. Now it is taking time. By the way, you can process these steps yourself. So it will take time. After this, you will have to enter your Gmail account and password. It is taking too much time here. I think it has taken around 10 or 20 minutes. So in the previous steps, it is very simple to process this step. Now you have to enter your Gmail account and password here. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.